Glorious land of liberty is here to take away.